Hey everyone, this is Frida Leopard Asia Raven, and I was provided with a free code for this new horror survival game called Tormented Souls. And all opinions are mine, just putting it out there. So I hope you do get a review of this game for the Kikiri. But I also thought that I should show you some of the gameplay. So we have our brightness, languages. I'm gonna stick to English. Controller. I'm playing this on Steam and I'm using my keyboard and mouse. But you can use a controller. You have the graphics, you have the sound, I have 50% gross speed. Start game. From the promo material, I know that this is supposed to be inspired by Resident Evil and Silent Hill. I can already see it in the game design over here. Yes, start game. Tormented Souls. Published by PQ? Developed by Dual Effect Abstract Digital Works. Okay, so I take it that's our main director. She's using the palette. Yeah, I saw her outfit in the promo material and I really don't understand what she's trying to do with the outfit. Like basically wearing a frock and on
a letter for me. I never receive letters.
Okay, she has a jacket. Ooh, okay, so you can like spin the item. Let's see what it says. Okay, from John Doe. Wild Berger Hospital, Winter Lake, Blackwood Island, Canada. Mm-hmm. Caroline Walker. So we are Caroline Walker. 578 Rain Street, Campbell River, Canada. So we are in Canada. Okay, can we open it? Yes, we can. Okay, a picture of two girls. Is that supposed to be Caroline? Do you think you can just simply abandon this here? What? Caroline's cousin, sister, someone she's related to?
It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildberger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildberger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
The subtitles are taking a while to catch up with her dialogue. She's at the Wildberger Hospital at 9, all alone. Yeah, the outfit isn't doing it for me. I need an explanation for the outfit, the frock, the jacket, the accessory belt. Like, what's going on? What's the why? This kind of reminds me of Raccoon City, the police station from the Resident Evil games. Oh.
Yeah, this is unnecessary.
now she has clothes on. Okay, so she can walk forward, she can walk backwards too. The camera is fixed. As I said, it's inspired by the old Silent Hill and Resident Evil installments. Okay. Why was it connected to the respirator? We have a cross on the wall. I do like the environmental design. Creepy hospital. Okay. What did it do to me? I don't know. Can she run? Yeah, her eyes bandaged up.
Oh.
why this is just food. I like this. How you can manipulate items. So I guess Michael's supposed to use that on the door. Ooh. Nice. Good puzzle. I just hope we get weapons. I think from the program video, they did talk about us being able to get weapons. Should I be going there? Is there a wall? Oh, there's just darkness. Wait. Oh, the screen. Yeah. You know what? I am kind of reviewing the game, so let's see what happens if the darkness gets to you.
Save the game.
A game is required. required to save progress. Where's the date? Date. 7-inch date that can be used to record information. Yes, let's save the game. You can save it one time. Wow. Wow, I do, like, there needs to be a mode where you can, like, save as many times as you want. Maybe you can. You know what, let's see.
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if anything
okay,
happens to me.
The fourth wall. You're talking about recording progress.
My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildberger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photograph I received in the mail a couple of weeks ago. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital and entering the mansion's main hall.
Like this.
I remember pain and then nothing. I woke up sometime later connected to a ventilation machine. And my eye had been removed. Why? Why would someone do such a thing? I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need answers. Every time I close my eyes, I see those girls.
So can I save my progress again? I cannot. Oh well. Let's go outside then. We need a hex bolt. That door is locked. So this is the safe room. The waiting room is the safe room. I need a map. Expecting the door to be open. You know what? I wasn't intending to go in there. Let's see if there's something here. More nails. Come on, give me a weapon. Locker. Oh, we got a hex socket. The end of a hex socket. I don't think this is a hex socket. Dr. William Wildberger, since the patient has been dedicated to the ground for a whole life condition, I don't know. okay? Passed away at 11:34 p.m. to cardiac arrest. Metal object. Okay, so a dead body has a metal object. Now let's go here. Okay, spin fast. Yeah, I need a weapon.
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town priest. We met here in...
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you. I certainly don't remember coming here before.
I see. Perhaps I'm mis...
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion...
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here.
Is there a way to turn on the lights?
The old generator has been playing up. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to the generator room.
I see.
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much, but it might be...
Thank you, Father, but...
My child, with a Bible in my hand...
Okay, we got a modified air pressure tank to increase the power of the nailer. I'll take it. And I'm going to equip it right now. So I guess it holds 10. Okay, I'm not going to waste ammo. Okay, so you can, dodge as well. Not outside, so you don't have to face that weird thing on the wheelchair again. More nails. Okay. Okay. A maintenance screw lock. There's an issue with the electric generator. The pressure of the gas must be set for it to ignite. The ground pressure is written on the control panel. Okay, this is the pressure. The valve is missing. Do we have a valve? I do not think so. Can I use some? No. It's not a valve, I know. Okay, so you can basically change the pressure. I need a valve. We need 10 kilograms per centimeter, the pressure. Okay, let's go do this. The valve in your area. Use the valve. Okay, 10. We need to set it to 10. 7. Going randomly.
You may find what you're looking for in the library.
How can I find the library?
It's on the second floor of the east wing. Take the stairs in the main hall. Oh, you'll need to unlock the door in the waiting room.
Thank you.
Why can't she run faster? attack me. I keep pressing the wrong button. Yeah, I don't like the music. Can I do something? Is there a clue here about the mirrors? I could light this candle, then like light it. There's something to do with mirrors. I guess you can use the mirrors to travel. That was very brave of her. Game mechanic with the mirrors. Interesting. You can't fall off ledges, so there's that. But there you go. Darkness again. Okay, so basically I'm stuck. Why am I even here? Do I have something? I can't use it here. Oh, you can actually use it to attack. I probably missed a few things. You have to force it, but they work. We learned something. I think we went back into lost. I could be wrong. Okay, so this is basically a tough game, and you know what? It's going to take me a while to figure everything out, which I'm going to do, and then I'll be able to write my review in like a day or two. Or I mean, it shouldn't take me more than 2 days to finish this game, right? Here's to hoping. I just wanted to show you guys the overall gameplay, how the game looks, and the fact that even if you are trying to run to save the game in the examination room, look out for monsters. But yeah, feel free to leave your thoughts about the game down below. I'll have more details in the comment section. I think it's going to be released on 27th August on Steam, maybe more platforms. As I said, more details in the comment section. I'll leave the link to my article down below as well. I'll also leave a link to my review as well. But yeah, until next time, stay happy, stay assessed, and blessed. See you guys later.